Music. Hello, welcome to the show. Oh my gosh, what a disaster. Look at all these cables. All these cables on the ground as a result of me just trying to get my encoder working, or my video capture card. I can say the word. Oh my gosh. Hey, you know what else I didn't do in all of the rush to make this all work? Turn on the lights. Turn on the lights. There's the lights! What? Oh my gosh. Guys, it's Paper Mario time. And I'm so thrilled. I'm so excited. Oh, it's too bright. That's too bright. So Paper Mario. Here's the thing about Paper Mario. Paper Mario, I played the first Paper Mario game on my Nintendo 64! On the Nintendo 64! Oh, my volume's kind of low. Oh my gosh. Let's see. Hello. Testing. What about now? Is it low? Oh gosh, let's close that a little bit. Okay. How do I sound? Because I realized I didn't check audio when I created some new scenes. I'm better? Okay, I'm better. So, yeah, I played the first Paper Mario on the Nintendo 64. Mario's so good. I know. Then I played Thousand Year Door on my GameCube. And then I tried to write when I was like, this is so much. This is too much. Oh, I sound sexy? I'm close. Hey, Dwayne, we're about to play Paper Mario, man. We're about to play Paper Mario. Here's the thing. Here's what we got. We got the... My big reveal went away because my Yeti isn't set up on my that I've seen. So this whole thing. Sorry, I'm still working out the new overlay. I'm back. So the embarrassing part that I said when my volume was out. So maybe I just won't say it anymore because the volume cut out. It was serendipitous. I'm not supposed to share this part. No, when I was 13, I tried to write Paper Mario fan fiction. I was really into writing, like, it wasn't fan fiction, it was like, well, it was, but it was like, I'm gonna write the next Paper Mario game, or I'm gonna write the novelization of a Paper Mario game. Don't know why I thought that. I was doing that for all sorts of things at the time. I was just really was into creative writing. I was like 12 or 13, and man, I bet it was great. I don't remember what it was called, but it had its own name, and it sounded very Paper Mario. So, yeah. Is my volume back? Can I be heard? Can I be heard? Because it's going to be a disaster if I can't be heard. Little did you know you were a film writer. I guess that's true. I guess I did go on to do creative writing. What if I had made the Paper Mario movie for my college project? Oh, hold on. Here we go.
All right, we're getting feedback. We're getting feedback. All right, okay. How many gravy points do I need for you to spend to make me a mod? I don't know. I don't know. I don't have any. What are you going to moderate? Here, wait, how do I? I can't do it right now. I'll make you a mod. I don't care. Come by, moderate. I'm not in the Twitch app right now. All right, so here's the deal. 1 second. Let's see if I can fix this like way fast. You ready? Go. I know what I could do. I'm going to copy this. Can you hear me now? Oh my gosh. I think we got the audio working. Whoo, man. Oh my gosh. Yeah, all right. So now we're on the new chatting screen and it's working. And let's make sure that when I flip to... that you can also hear me. Now you can hear me. Thanks for dropping by for my technical demo. Oh my gosh. Now you can though, right? Now we're good? I think we're good now. I think I have audio. No? Yes. 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 Very good. All right, guys. Here we are. So we got the old capture card working. Let's make sure that it is the sound. Because, oh my gosh. Could you imagine if you couldn't hear Paper Mario? What would we do? Look at all my other games. I had to delete Ori and the Blind Forest in order to make this game fit. Here we go. It is time. I hit the right button. Oh yeah, close Animal Crossing. It's Paper Mario time. Oh my gosh. This looks just like I wanted to play Mario games so bad. Oh my gosh. Is it working? Can we hear the jammy music? Yes, Mario. They do. It's orchestral. You know my favorite piece of Mario music. I actually looked at the camera. My favorite piece of Mario music is Busting Wind. Bustling Winder guy. I don't know. It's the Super Mario Galaxy one with the Gusty Galaxy. I think it's called Gusty Galaxy, I think. Doesn't matter what it's called. I don't have any lyrics. It's so good. It's so massively orchestral. Oh my gosh. All right, we're pressing any button. Yeah, me. Yeah. Yeah, it's going to be me. I'm going to play it. Here we go. Bum, ba, ba, bum, ba, ba, bum. And move this to the top so I can see that I'm not too loud. Okay. You got it. Game's down a little bit. Tell me at any point if I need to do that. That's easy. And this great grow back on the road again together and heading to some kind of festival. What did the invitation say again? An origami festival? What's that going to be like? They're always getting invitations. Mario and Luigi always getting invitations to go places. And I can't wait to say hello to Princess Peach. It's been a while. Mm-hmm. This is far more 3D already than like the Paper Mario's I remember. Like, I'm sure they were doing it in a 3D engine, but almost everything I remember it being flat. Music's a tad loud. Go down here. Yeah, but this is very clearly made in a 3D engine. Here we are, Toad Town, and there's Peach's castle. Why is it abandoned? Why is it so sad? Where is everybody? You don't think we missed it, do you? Mario, check the invitation again. When are we supposed to be here? That's my Luigi impression. You're invited to an Origami Festival in Fabulous Toad Town on date Circle Circle XX. Well, it's the right day. You think they're still getting things ready? Let's go check the castle. Maybe everyone's inside. Let's go check the castle. Oh, they have a ski lift? Mushroom Kingdom has really grown. Especially given its representation in Odyssey as just a small, tiny patch of land. This is so ominous. This is so paper. Aha. Ha! Luigi doesn't want to tip the valet, so he's parking the car himself. That's so Luigi. Every time I play a Mario game that involves the exterior of Peach's castle, I always want to just want to go explore it for continuity. I always want to make sure that it matches with the expectation that was set for me in Super Mario 64. Wonderful. We're moving. We haven't seen even one toad. Mamma mia, I forgot our gift in the cart. I'll dash over and go get it. Can't do that, Luigi. Something sinister is afoot. How am I getting outside when the door's locked? Just gotta find Mario in situations like this, right, Mario? Okay, I'm just gonna take a deep breath, go find the key to this door. That's what you'd do, right? Tell Princess Peach I'll be right there if you see her first, okay? I mean, he has more experience in spooky castles. Oh. Perfect. Y is how you select the items you don't have. Just trying new things. B is how you get out of the menu. How good to see you. Answer me this. Shouldn't the Mushroom Kingdom unfold and be refolded unto glory? No. And what of those toads? Shouldn't they be silenced for all of eternity? Oh no, I didn't mean to say yes! Doesn't matter. Last question. Will you crease yourself and be reborn like me? I'm in. Game's gonna start no matter what. Wrong answer, right answer, it matters not. Your replies are paper thin. Goodbye. No! Mario! Always gotta make a flashy entrance, huh? Are you here for the Origami Festival too? This dungeon-themed waiting lounge is a huge upgrade from the last festival I attended. Very classy. You ain't seen Master Bowser anywhere, have you? Ain't like the big lug to leave us minions hanging at a public event. Whoa, Mario, you're here? I'm a big fan. I've always wanted to battle you. Even if I get stomped, it would be an honor. Mario's really found his place in this world. Wow, this is all so exciting. First I see Princess Peach, and now you. I gotta say, the princess is a little different than I expected. Less like lifelike. Origami Shy Guys. Come with us. Yeah, what's next? I've never seen a toad before. Please tell me it's a toad. This Goomba is not even, like, experienced the world, man. Oh, I hope you don't have to wait long, Mario. I'd say hi to Toad. I'll say hi to Toad for you. This is scary. Mario, is that you? I need your help. I'm in a very strange place. It's cramped and dark, almost like I'm in between dimensions or something. I'm not sure if I should be amazed or scared, but I'm kind of both. I'm not sure if I should be amazed. Oh, yeah. If it's not too much trouble, I'd like to get out now, please. Is there any way you can help? Oh yeah, I want that hammer. Ha ha! You got it. I can jump. In a book. Oh, that's the hammer. Wait. Oh, what? How did I do that? Oh, B. Are you leaving? It sounds like you're leaving. Please, help me. How could you hear that I was leaving? Ah! What was that? Did something light up at your feet? Is it a magic circle? That's good. I'm not really sure what you're supposed to do with it. Can you try to use it somehow? A. Oh, X 1000 fold arms. That sounded good. Your arms are all big and foldy now. When am I going to take up voice acting? I don't know. I've heard about this. I think they're called 1000 fold arms. Try feeling around a bit. Maybe you can help me escape from this strange dimension. It feels like the arms are off-center and out of control. Maybe try pressing R to reset them. Tilt your controller. I don't have that. Can you start over me? No, I haven't even done anything. Do I have to use the Joy-Cons? What? Apparently it doesn't work with the wired controller. Ah! No! Everything go away! Hold on. Is there a controller scheme? Motion controls off. ZLZR. Grab. That animation is hilarious. Wow, I'm free of that weird in-between dimension. Oh, was I just stuck in that wall? You must be Mario. My name's Olivia. You'd probably like to know a lot more about me and how I was trapped like that, huh? The arms are bizarre. If everything's gonna be all these like goofy origami abilities, I'm totally down. I'm so curious to get to combat because I know it's different. So like the original two Paper Mario games had traditional RPG combat, turn-based RPG party RPG combat, just Final Fantasy Pokemon stuff, and now apparently ever since in the mobile Paper Mario games they've switched to a puzzle kind of combat. I don't know how that works, but we'll see. Why don't you try pressing X if you're stuck, and I'll see if I can think of something useful. Hi, I'm your tutorial. Okay, I'm getting my bearings. We're in the castle dungeon. Dungeons smell like this place, right? Got it. You hit that button to get the helmet. Can I move this at all? Can I? Oh, do I need to be in one of those? Can't break that. Oh, you can't break these. Well, listen, I didn't start playing this game just to get out of the first room that quickly. Break these. Hey, knock it off. Ah, can we squeeze through here? It's Bowser. That means that this whole thing isn't Bowser, which is terrifying that there's something more evil. He has been creased. He has been creased. What did you see? Nothing terrifying, I hope. That was the last one. Except for the mustachioed one. Hey, dude. Even you know this is no way to treat royalty. Royalty? Oh, nice to meet you. Everyone in your kingdom also a face? I've got a body too. Those folded jerks just bent it in ways that I won't describe in detail right now. I am the great King Bowser. I demand to be set free and unfolded. I just want to always say that. I demand to be set free and unfolded. Now, Mario, ignore your floating friend and get me back down from here. Bowser commands you. I would do the same for you. You need me as much as I need you. Admit it. Plus, I can tell you a secret after you free me. No one can resist a good secret. Wahaha! Are we to be locked in an endless battle, you and I? No, it's like pulling a bandage off halfway. Ow, ow, ow! Oh, I thought he was gonna catch on fire. Oh, kinda thought I'd just unfold or something. Bah, no matter. Now, as for that secret I promised to tell you, there's a hidden exit in this room. I heard those jerks talking about it. Lousy, no good body folding jerks. Now hurry up and find it. I'll let you bring me along when you escape. Yeah, I straight up thought he was going to catch on fire. Ooh, the arms. Well, here's the thing. There's another door. I'm not gonna not go through the other door. Yeah, it's so morbid. Where's the mustache? I can hear the folded shirts talking. I think they might be nearby. All right, so it doesn't want us to go in there. I don't think, let's try once more. Where's the mustache? Eek, I knew they had to be nearby. We're in danger. Okay, let's use our weird origami arms. Where would you be without me? Yes. Super. Oh, it's a save. I guess that means your adventure up to this point has been saved. Whew. Let's make a habit of saving every time we see another one of these shiny blocks, okay? Okay. I want to break all the blocks and find all of the hidden stuff. Like, I want to be able to tear up these tiles that look kind of... Huff. Here we go. She can't see me like this. Very crisp, bright colors. I can see it now. Will you volunteer your paper body to the cause? I am still so flat. Oh, thanks, Francisco. I'm just playing Paper Mario, man. I'm just enjoying it. If anyone wants to come watch, you guys come watch. Or will... Ooh. Loud noises. Or will we have to get Crumply? Join us, yes or no? No! I expected nothing less, and to be honest, I wouldn't have it any other way. Take a good long look at Princess Peach. She's better this way, don't you think? No need to answer. You'll soon free the power of origami for yourself. Folded soldier, come forth! My Goomba friend! The nice Goomba! I never got to see Toad. Prepare to be folded. All right, here's a battle. Here's a battle. Let's learn it. Let's learn how this works, guys. Oh no, I'm guessing this is your first time facing folded soldiers. You'd be right. Once these flat paper folks have been turned into folded soldiers, we can't turn them back. Seems cool to fight them, but if we don't, they'll try to fold you into origami too. What she just said is, all of your friends are slowly being turned into zombies that there's no chance of saving. So instead, we have to kill them. I know it's sometimes sad, but they're not your friends anymore, Mario. They're no longer your friends that you know. They are former husks of themselves. Oh. Oh. So I'll cheer you on, but you have to do the heavy lifting yourself. Oh, one sec. What did I do? You can't see it, but there's some menu I accidentally opened by hitting that number. Oh, it's probably when I hit this number? Yeah. And hey, did you catch that first message? It said something about a wave battle. Are we in some kind of splash zone? I guess we'll worry about that when we get to it. Let's focus on these enemies now, Mario. Speaking of, you're surrounded by four folded soldiers. Huh, where did the other three come from? If they all attack at once, you'll get a real pummeling. This looks rough. Hey, I just had a great idea. If you line all four of them up, you can jump your way down the row in one attack. Bop, boop, hit, bam. For a game about paper, this is a very spatially aware battle. This works in all three dimensions. Okay, lucky for us, these rings will let us move the enemies around and group them together. Okay. So use L to select which ring you want to move, and then A to confirm your choice. There's just one naughty Goomba out of place right now. Let's try to get it over to that empty zero. Use L to rotate once the Goomba's lined up with the other, press A to finish. Great lineup, attack power up. Yeah, there we go, you lined up all four Goombas. When you group your enemies into a successful lineup like this, your attack power increases by 1.5. That means your attack power will be precisely, oh gosh, I forgot how to multiply. Oh, whatever, you get the enemy, your attacks will be more damage. Keep lining up those enemies. And then now I use a, so now we can flatten these Goombas with a jump attack. So I'm gonna use standard boots, great for jumping. Select your pair of boots using L, then press A to begin your attack. Yep. Okay. Lining up your enemies is totally worth the effort. Alright, so line them up. Alright, they're in hammer in range. Alright, so satisfying attack. Fast, flashy, and flattering, but only if you arrange your enemies into a successful lineup. That's really interesting. This, like, giant sphere on, or this giant circle platform on which you arrange enemies. It's kind of neat. So you defeat the first Goomba, bravo! I assure you it's far from the deadliest creature in this realm. He's not a shy guy. Brother! No, it can't be. I didn't want to believe it could be you. How many times did I tell you to stop? Please, you have to stop it now. So sad. Why couldn't Mario have simply left you in that wall where I put you? Sister, you're still in the way of my ambition. I'm afraid you will not share in my glory as family. Oh, and by the way, I am no longer your brother, Ollie. I am King Ollie! By the time I am done, all of those miserable toads will be folded. The flimsy paper minions of Bowser shall be reborn as loyal folded soldiers serving me. And I shall fold, crease, and bend the entire paper world to my whim. The birth of a new Origami Kingdom.
We'll be right back.
Thank God. I'm stuck in a tree. Get the heck out! Woohoo! Alright. Got my hammer. Got our arms. I need Olivia, so I can't use the arms without Olivia. So, do all enemies? Will I not come across any enemies that I can just hammer? Like, or jump on? Because the original was that way too. Like, everything was a turn-based battle. I think. I'm saying that. I could totally be wrong. Where's Olivia? Should I be hearing her? Everything just turns into, like, confetti. It's really fun. Watch out! Oh my god, unless you float like me, I'd be careful over there, Mario. Look at this, like, platform that's just wire. And, like, I love the sort of, like, breaking of the fourth wall. This is like the, it's like a Super Mario, world callback with the, it being a stage, but this is, like, it's a tiny little replica. Okay, I've got it. Catch this. An empty confetti gun. Do you see the colorful scraps of paper that showered out of the tree when you fell? That's confetti. Everything here is made of paper, of course, so every little bit of confetti is like a tiny piece of our world. That's why if you gather enough confetti and sprinkle it over that hole, it might fix the problem. Do I have enough yet? Wow, that's satisfying. Bag changed colors. Here we go. Jeez. I just went blind. The sun... I don't know that this has ever happened. The sun just is setting, oops, just where it's hitting over there, but it's hitting someone's window out there, and it is blinding me right now. Like, right there? Okay. All right. Thanks, sun. Wow. Oh, go. Whew. All right, we're back. Alright, Olivia. So what? Alright, now all you do is get close to that totally scary pit. When you're ready, press ZR to toss some confetti. Yeah, ZR, huh? Boosh, pow, ZR. You don't have to do sound effects, but I think you're kind of fun. Well, if it worked one time, it should work every time you find one of these. Coins. I know what we're doing. I don't know how much I love that attitude for just the kind of helpless, humble attitude of like the person who's supposed to be the tutorial being like, I don't know how much help I'm gonna be. I've never been here before either, dude. Like, oh yeah, I guess that makes sense. She's like, but I'll try. You need help. You can ask. Bizarre. Absolutely bizarre. I got a mushroom. Oh, Mario, I've heard about this. That's called an item. The outer crust of Peach's castle, isn't it? The outer crust. I saw my brother's streamers wrapping around it, lifting it into the air, and then it was gone. And that's what happened at the end of Breath of the Wild. Or no, in the trailer for Breath of the Wild 2. Oh, I saw a green hat falling into a hole. I'm sorry, the green hat was related to your hat. Oh, that green hat was related to your hat, wasn't it? Oh, I just knew I was right about that hat. This is a big problem. Might be good to hurry back to where it fell and see what's going on. Oh, we should look for your brother while we're at it. I hope he's okay, too. Now, I wonder, is there any purpose in me getting confetti beyond what I have right now? Well, I guess to do this. Because I'm in the green. I don't know if it gets greener. Someone's here. Someone with a mustache. It's a flat paper person. Ooh. How can he do that? Not very green of him, they said. Is the mustache also paper? Almost looks like green. Ow. Woo. All right, coins aplenty in this game. Ranger alert. These whispering people. He's just hitting stuff. How can he just do that? Nice hammer. Just whacking things, huh? No. Has he found the spring? Show him the thing. Oh, this will be good. Think he'll figure it out? Don't give him any hints. That seems like a hint, thank you. Just happened. can't stop looking at the mustache. Who does he think he's wearing? Flower. Faded firefly. No. What? One of those 100 coins. So there are shriveled things, and those can return to water to give them back their full power. Technically correct. Oh! Not what I anticipated. Oh, he's good. So shiny. Twinkle, twinkle. What do I do? What is happening? Can I, like... No. Going back, making sure I've... Oh yeah, it's saying I'm lost. Hold all the things except this one, which just drops random stuff out of the sky. Oh, snap. I'm not used to the coin numbers in a Mario game being so high. Shriveled up from lack of water. Alright, we're finding that a lot of things need water.
I don't even know. Oh.
Wait, there had to be something back there. But did I just go in a circle? Tons of confetti. Sometimes when the folding gets tough, I like to take a break and clear my head. You know, just sit down somewhere nice and flat with perfect lighting, like on that tree stump. I don't know how I feel about this. Hey, who's there? You can't sit on old Grand Sappy's head, mister. That's right, he's the elder of this forest. Show some respect, he's got twigs older than you. So what if he's been logged by those nasty little toads? He's still the man, honey. Savvy hasn't been the same since they cut him down. That's why he's mad at y'all, flat paper folks. I know. My voice, it kind of hurts to talk right now, to be honest. I'm trying to be cautious of talking too loud. Doing the voices. I'll do an old man voice, right? Hold on. These ladies are nice. That's why he's mad at y'all, flat paper folks, cutting down trees in the prime. Shame on you. Oh, and by the way, you need Grand Savvy's permission if you ever plan on leaving, hon. So now you're here, better get comfy, because you're going to be here forever. Here we go. Wait, forever? I think that means a really long time, and I can't deal with that. Oh, Mr. Grand Sappy, we're not with those flat paper people who did this to you. I'm not even flat paper, I'm origami.
Oh, origami, you say? My eyes aren't what they used to be.
It really hurts.
Well, if what you say is true, then, well, perhaps you may be of some assistance to me.
If you can find a way to restore my energy, I may just let you two leave in this place.
I may let you leave this place? Oh my gosh. That's so wonderfully generous of you. Truly, I only wish we knew how to restore your energy. Oh, I'm sorry.
Anyway...
This isn't even him, but I'm going to do it.
We're in a hurry ourselves, so we'll do our best to help.
I guess if you're going to help Grand Sappy, we'll let you wander around a bit. Can I talk to him? Yes, yes, yes. There you go, child. Now you can be on your merry way along the mountain. Just don't go wandering too far. You gotta find us something called the Soul Seed. They say that's the only thing that can help old Grand Sappy get his energy back. Good luck. Grand Sappy.
Do you have something for me?
No. I don't. I don't, sir. One moment. Playing this here game in full screen. I want to see if I can do it maybe in not quite full so that I can actually see chat on the same monitor. This would be good enough. If I can just get chat right, whoops, right here. Game right here. This works. I'm good with this.
Who are these
little fairies talking at me?
Is he trying to help Grandpappy?
Goombas! It's battling time! Wave battle!
I love how you always go into this arena with bleachers.
Whoa, it's been a while since that first battle, hasn't it? I think I remember how everything works. Do you? Let's give it a shot.
Line them up.
Yeah, I remember.
I remember, Liv. Liv, I got it.
You land on an enemy, you'll deal more damage. Let's give it a try. Get ready. Press A as soon as it appears. Ready?
Ooh, fun.
I remember that from the first Mario game. I also remember I had spiky shoes.
Yes, a perfectly lined up jump attack is so satisfying. If you can land multiple action commands during battles, you'll take your enemies out from motion.
I remember, Liv. We're gonna use the hammer. She's gonna remind me of this.
Oh, no, she's not.
Nope, she is.
They really want to make sure that everybody can play this game.
Is there a... Ah, you can use action commands on the hammer, too.
You'll see a burst behind you as you wind up your swing. Press A when that burst flashes brightest. Ready to give it a try? Here we go.
Ah! Nice!
I have a bad feeling, which reminds me of my favorite Taylor Swift song, which reminds me that there's a Taylor Swift album coming out tonight. Ah!
They're battling.
Could I have done this without? Ooh, fun. Oh no, the full search has been out all over the place.
But I have two ring moves. That's the puzzle. You get two chances to move the rings.
Yeah, leave the rings.
Like this battle system. I don't know. I know it's not the typical party RPG system. I mean, but I think you get party members later. Maybe I'm wrong. But either way, that's kind of fun. You get a certain amount of move to move everybody into the most advantageous position and then beat them up.
Oh, shoot. I didn't see him. I was gonna try to hit him with my hammer before he attacked me.
Oh my gosh!
Oh, so I'm gonna get hit here.
Well, can never hit all these enemies with a single attack. Is this the end? Is this really our final battle? It's been an honor fighting alongside you. It's like, wait, you have health. Oh, wait, no. Oh, look, Mario, the action section. Does that mean we get two attacks in this one turn? Is the goal to never get hit? Let's find out. Try selecting your first attack now. Yeah. Got one action remaining. Oh, I kind of missed. No, I didn't. Wow. Always check the remaining actions before you choose your attacks. Okay. I really wanted to see if I could hammer hit that guy before he even touched me. I'm gonna watch out for be a little more aggressive when I watch out for this. Probably not because it wants to tutorialize. Oh, it's cute. You should try to collect more of these, Mario. Maybe even all of them. You wouldn't believe the restorative power this ring has. Wrinkles gone. Dry spots sweat. Do you think we should try throwing something in there? Oh, that's a seed I can get to Origami. Got it. Oh no, oh no, do you think he's okay? We gotta go back to old Gramsappy, but first, I'm gonna throw more shit in here. Go get old Gramsappy. No time to stop and whack the flowers. They've removed his exterior paper and now he's just wire scaffolding. I brought him back with my confetti! Here's more tree beard for you, huh?
What happened? I felt like some rapscallion was whittling me down again. Did I just dream it? I suppose that's just the memory going downhill. Oh, nuts.
Grandsappy's back, y'all. Let's see, mustache, creepy eyebrows, check. It's Grandsappy, all right. Aw, thank you. He's a shell of himself, but it's better than being a shell of a shell. We got our precious elder back. Well, he's not hollow anymore, but does it seem like he could still be more energetic somehow? I was gonna give you a thing. The trees are singing. Wow, I was not expecting that. This bizarre looking huge tree man. Looking good, Grandsappy. I'm so happy for you.
Yeah, now that's what I'm talking about.
He's not Treebeard anymore.
That little seed was all it took. Tightened up my timbers and put the funk back in my trunk. I'm young again.
I see no need to keep y'all waiting any longer, unless you want to run through that song and dance again.
Shrubs, open up for my main mustache and his little lady here.
My god. Great, now we can keep making our way back to Peach's castle. Let's get a move on, Mario. I'm still pretty worried about your green family. Bye for now, Grandsappy. I'm glad we could be of service. How much will he confetti? Oh, shoot. He gives no confetti. Oh, they do. Some coins. I kind of wish the confetti meter was like a meter. I wish it was like a circle wound up and down. Whoops. Keep out unless you want to stay forever. Pretty straightforward, right? Yeah, they made me out of one of Grandsappy's branches. Reduce, reuse, recycle, I guess.
Reduce. Reuse. Kiki.
Oh, Toad! Some kind of face, head, hat thing stuck in that shrub? I've got a bad feeling. I'm a Toad! Wait, that's what a Toad looks like? Wow, I was way off. Yeah, Tabby, nobody gets that, but I think it's just you watching. So, that was for you. That's because my face is all folded up. Please help me. You've got to help me. I don't care what it takes. Hammer me out of the shrub if you have to. That's marginally better. Now I just need some flattening out, I think. Can we save the conversation I'll tell after I'm fixed? Hit me again, Mario. I can take it. I'm flat again. Thank you.
Toads have rights. This is toad abuse, is what he says. I just re-traumatized myself. Sounds like folded soldiers to me. It must be my brother's doing. I know we got a few other things on a plate, but will you help any toads we find? You will help any toads we find, won't you, Mario? I heard that, and I'm holding you to that affirmative gesture, Mario. But us toads can help you, too. If you press Y during a battle, we'll come cheer you on. The more of us we have cheering, the more help we give you. Good things will happen, I promise. Oh, we'll charge you a modest fee for the cheering. Should have mentioned that. Alright, ring moves one. Two actions, okay. Oh, get the toads to have them cheer? Well, there's one cheering there. So he's saying, do it! Excellent! But I don't know what they're doing yet. Bonus, puzzle completion bonus, no damage bonus. Next battle, I'll try to see if I can, like, quote unquote, pay for the toads, because I think we have to pay for it. Oh, here we go. So it's a puzzle completion bonus. Is that, like, there's a correct answer to the way the wheel should be moved? And if you do it right, you get a bonus? Coins. Yeah, I want more battle. I want to try that. Oh, what's in here? Heck yeah. When you walk across this bridge, it says, Do-re-mi-fa-so-la-ti, don't mind me. That's so cute. Benches give you your health back. You've gone from pooped to pepped. Benches in Hollow Knight. Oh, sorry. Wait, what did I say? Same thing. Pretty similar. I guess I'm a bit nervous since this is my first time camping. Still not entirely sure how to get this fire started. Any ideas? One day I'll burn. We must burn. So, like, there's this dude. I want to see if I can trigger him, and then, like... Oh, so I hit him. Did that help me at all? I initiated combat by hitting him, and it did, but only a little bit. Line them up. I get two moves, two moves. All right, you ready? We're going to have them cheer. So here we go. Wide cheer. 10 coins. I got 5,000. Oh, and they jump in and they do a little damage for me.
Looking at the puzzle, it's...
Just because of the nature of the battles, it seems like they want you to be able to beat it without taking any damage. That can't always be the case.
Oh, I jumped on him. Heck yeah.
I don't know how much damage they can all take, though. I deal 3 damage by jumping on him.
Battling Paper Mario Man.
Any ideas on how to start the fire, he says. They all have eyes. We used to be trees, but don't feel bad for us. We'll turn into ashes and grow again. That's something.
That was a toad! Whew, the noise I felt compelled to constantly make was really getting to me.
He was folded up. Oh, that's so interesting. That was a toad hidden as an origami bug. So there's gonna be origami things all over the place that are hidden toads. To save. I like that. How do I help him start a fire? No, I don't need... I accidentally hit A. Can I use firepower? No.
Maybe I could pick up a side gig as an accordion. Completely unrelated, why do you think that square patch of grass is a different color?
Oh! I took damage by falling in.
All those horns.
Why do I think this is a different color? I have no idea. Place called firing it up so you can wolf it down. Welcome to Toad's Barbecue Food Eatery. All firewood used is happy to burn, because remember that wood is sentient in this land. Alright, I'm gonna try to get a sneak attack up on these Goombas right here. Oh, pretty good. Wave battle? Okay, wait, something's wrong. No matter which ring you turn, that one Goomba won't fall in line. I'm getting dizzy. Let's stop rotating these rings and think about this. I think there's some other way to move enemies around. Can I move them forward? It's slipping. No, wait, slopping, striding, line dancing. It's sliding. You can rotate each of the rings, but you can also slide the panels in a row. First, press LR to switch from rotating to sliding. Now we're ready to slide. Use L to select the row you want to slide, then press A to confirm. It's time to slide, get them lined up, use L to slide the panels up and down. When you're done, press A to confirm, lock them in place. Oh my gosh! This kind of puzzle could get rather complex rather fast. No, it's not an auto battler. Well, I think the complex is kind of like an auto battler. Cause I guess it's, okay, so I see what you're saying. It's kind of like an auto battler in the sense that it's about placement and positioning. So like, you have to get everything into the correct order before you ever move to attack. But unlike an auto battler, I actually have control over the attacks themselves and my like crit chance. But, I mean, in a sense, it's kind of like an auto battle, because it's like it's a chessboard on which you're moving all the enemies around before you fight them. I dig that, because I like puzzles. So, like, that's super interesting to me. Like, if I'm told... Oh. Are these good Goombas? Oh, these are flat Goombas. If I'm told that there is a correct solution to a puzzle, I will wait till I find it. Like, I won't just accept the necessary damage. Unnecessary damage, if there's a way to not take any damage. I think that's an interesting problem to solve. Maybe we should put aside differences for a while. We're all paper. Let's watch each other's backs. Alright, guys, let's fight. Folds with stacks. Move out. The Goombas are on my side this game, just not the Origami ones. It's Origami versus flat paper, not anything else. At this rate, it feels like the whole world's going to be overrun with them.
those? What are those?
Oh yeah, I've got to go back to Grandpappy's forest or whatever when I...
Whoa.
Once I figure out how to cover spikes. It's been all origami'd. Doesn't look like there's anyone here. But look at that big hollow spot over there. That means my brother might have been here already, and I'm sure he was up to no good. Oh, and there is someone here. Are my eyes playing tricks on me? Is that creature way too big to be real? It's not like any origami I've ever seen before. And what exactly is it doing to that house? Is it paper mache? Is that what it's supposed to be? I think it is. It's eating it! Ew, it's eating the house. I can't imagine how yucky it must taste. Those macho papery things. Paper macho must be the source of the holes we've been seeing everywhere. Wait, look at that thing's back. That's a seal of my brother's face. That might be my brother is powering it somehow. If that's the case, that seal could be some kind of weak point. If you hit the seal, it will get weaker somehow, then you can take it in. Okay. Oh, I should save. No. I'm gonna save. Really? I don't like when there's a save block, but the game's like, no, just not this one. Oh, it's not a... This isn't a puzzle battle, this is just regular combat. Wow. So the weak point was my brother's seal. Now, what are we doing here? I was like, I wonder if there's a bench. And I was literally filling the confetti for a bench right now. Woohoo! God, it really doesn't want me to explore. It's like, go kill the paper macho. Paper macho. Flat shy guy. Oh no, I'm out of... Am I just not picking it all up? The end of the other pipe. The other end of the pipe is blocked. That's all confetti. That's nice. Okay. Oh my god, I gotta rebuild this whole town! No! Come on over, boy! Someone's hiding in the coffee shop. Espresso and turtle tea. Okay, there's a bunch of confetti. Let's fix something, because I'm full. Here we go. Oh, it does go away. Take the sewer to get to Peach's castle, okay. This way. Oh, that's cute and clever. You can see out the other end. What? Can I convince him to see me? So he moves? Go to the sewer. Sorry, dude. I'll get you when I'm back. Catch you on the other side. You need a special manhole hook to get you down there. I think my friend is using right now. Just the red shy guy like me, but not as handsome. Okay. Graffiti underground, Toad Town entrance. Technically, it's a sewer. This is some of the better humor in a Mario, in like a Nintendo Mario game in a while. Honestly, it wasn't this funny. Yeah, I get it. He's the red guy. Like, you're not as handsome. But I don't know how to get there. Got it, so drawers can apparently open. If you hit them. Hello, guy. Oh, shit. Oh. Woohoo! Give me that sewer hook, buddy. Left it at the red brick building at the port. Dang, these paper mache guys give a lot of confetti. A sentence I did not think I would be saying today. You paper mache monster. Oh, it's you. Thank you for saving us earlier. Here's something, a little something for your effort. Please be a max heart, not just a. Oh, okay. Thanks, buddy. If you're at full health, does it start giving you paper mache instead? I hope. That's the dream. Make confetti. Red brick.
Ooh. Weird hands.
Just taught me that if I hit things, they shake and they fall off, but that doesn't work over here. I missed. Wave battle time. Are you kidding me? How are we gonna get that though? Do they deliver? No idea, we'll figure it out. Let's figure it out. Let's try to see if we can make that work. That sounds amazing. Let's go driving? I'm in. Totally in. All right, I think. Hold on, I want to figure out this puzzle with these dang 100. Oh, that was it. Never mind. Easy. Did I get the thing? Manhole hook is in here somewhere, so I gotta find it. Gotta find the manhole hook, and then we'll be done. Oh yeah, that's where it is. I see it. How do I get to you? Oh, I have a jump force. Look at it, making me jump in a Mario game. What's that about? Not the OG platformer. Call it there for the day. Played a good amount of Mario. Whoa, man. What do you think of this? Is it okay to have the game kind of when I move? Should I make the game smaller like this? Is this helpful? Because very often I forget to switch back. So may as well have a little preview window there. Is that okay? I've got a version that's just me. If I want it. This is fun. fun, right? Okay. Oh my gosh. This game's really fun so far. I'm gonna keep playing this. I may play this on some Sundays. As well as Thursdays, just to keep grinding through it, because 2 hours at a time to beat this game is not, it's not gonna happen. So, yeah, we'll figure it out. Okay, where's the button? Not the screenshot button. That button right there that gets rid of the audio, huh? All right, y'all. I'm signing off. Maybe be streaming some more of this weekend, and then back to, we're finishing, more RNG on Tuesday. We'll be finishing Mr. Shifty on Tuesday. It'll be fun. And yeah, and then we'll play more of this. If not this weekend, we'll play it on Thursday. See you guys then. Bye.